Up. Today is May 12, 2008, and well, y'all know we've been using the Sulu, but we ran out, and we ordered the MPG, the original phone, and we got it today, so we're gonna use it today. And people say it stinks, but it doesn't stink. It don't really smell that bad to me. It smells like Glover's Mane, but stronger. And some people are sensitive to smell, so we're gonna start using it today. We're gonna mainly focus on the hairline. And that's it. We're not going to put it on nowhere else because she got to go to school tomorrow. And we don't want nobody to be like, ooh, what's that smell? And all that. So, she's about to start putting on her hair. As you can see, that's how her hair looks. She's still taking the pills, the vitamin hair pills. And I'm putting the MPG up there. So I put in a lip top. This is how it looks. And we're not gonna put a lot on her hair, so I'm gonna use a toothbrush to put it on there. And that's it for now. So like we said, she gotta go to school tomorrow. And we didn't want to put that much in her hair. And we're gonna keep that updated on how her hair comes out. Like we were doing with the Sulu and all the other stuff, the vitamin pills and the hair products that we was using on her hair. She don't use no more hair products. She don't put no grease, no oils, no nothing in her hair, but she's just gonna be putting the MPG in her hair. And she's still taking the pills. She said that the pills work because they're for the hair, skin, and nails, I think, and she said her nails been growing. All right, bye.